हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी विल लर्न मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स। फर्स्ट वी विल मल्टीप्लाई दीज टू नंबर्स। बिफोर मल्टीप्लाइंग दीज टू नंबर्स वी विल अरेंज द गिवन नंबर्स कॉलम वाइज। फर्स्ट नंबर इज 41.23, सेकेंड नंबर इज 33। We have to multiply these two numbers. The number which is to be multiplied is known as multiplicand. The number by which any number is multiplied is known as multiplier. Without considering the position of decimal point. So first we will multiply this number with this number without considering the position of decimal point. So first we will multiply this number by 3, because we always start multiplication from right to left. So multiply the given number by 3. 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. Now come to the next digit. Here 3 is at 10th place. So we will start writing answer from 10th place. So at 1st place either we will put cross or we will put 0. Start multiplication with 3. 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. Now we will add 9. 6 and 9 is 15. 1 will carry over. 1 and 3, 4. 4 and 6, 10. 1 will carry over. 1 and 2, 3. 3 and 3, 6. 1 and 2, 3. And you will write down here 1. So this is the product. The result of the multiplication is known as the product. Now in product we will put the decimal point in such a way that the number of decimal places in the product is same as the number of decimal places in multiplicand and in multiplier. So in multiplicand there are two decimal places, tens and hundreds. There are two decimal places. In multiplier no decimal place is given, so total decimal places are 2. So in product, from right to left we will leave 2 digits, 1, 2, and put decimal point here. Now in product also there are 2 decimal places, which is same as the number of decimal places given in multiplicand and in multiplier. So the product is 1360.59. Now friends, come to the next example. Here we have to multiply 80.52 and 3.6. First we will arrange these decimal numbers column wise. 80.52 multiply by 3.6. First we will multiply these two numbers without considering the position of decimal point. So first decimal number is known as multiplicand, second decimal number is known as multiplier. So start with 6, we will multiply this number by 6. 6 twos are 12. 1 will carry over. 6 fives are 30. 30 and 1, 31. 3 will be carried over. 6 zeros are 0. 0 and 3, 3. And 6 eights are 48. Now we will multiply by 3. So because 3 is at tens place, so we will start writing answer from tens place, and at ones place either put cross or put 0. Why I am saying 3 is at tens place? Because according to decimal number here, 3 is at ones place. Because I am saying to you, we will multiply these two numbers without considering the position of decimal point. If we will not consider the position of decimal point, then 3 will be at tens place. So now multiply by 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 fives are 15. We write down 5 here. And 1 will be carry over. 3 zeros are 0, 0 and 1, 1. 3 eights are 24. Now we will add these two numbers. 2, 1 and 6, 7. 3 and 5, 8. 8 and 1, 9. 4 and 4, 8 and 2. So this is a product. Now in product we will put the decimal point in such a way that number of decimal places in the product same as the number of decimal places given in multiplicand and in multiplier. So first we will count the number of decimal places given in multiplicand and in multiplier. So in multiplicand there are two decimal places, tens and hundreds. In multiplier there is only one decimal place. So total there are three decimal places, 1, 2 and 3. Now in product from right to left we will leave 3 digits, 1, 2, 3, and put decimal point here. Now in product also there are 3 decimal places, which is same as the number of decimal places given in multiplicand and in multiplier. So the product is 289.872. Thank you friends.